volcanoes are about to get a lot worse. Ebola is about to get a lot worse. Fuck. You know, Jesus ran away when he was, or he stayed behind during a caravan journey or something when he was 12. His parents didn't realize it at the time, and they were concerned. They came back, found him there. There's a debate whether he was acting like a smart ass when he, you know, said, "Why are you looking for me?" or if he was, you know, being sincere. Now, I don't know what the hell he was thinking when that happened. I don't really, there's no way for me to know. However, when I was 14, I started a pattern that I've continued for my whole life. That's disappearing. I ran away. I'd go for days, weeks. It was bad. You know, my parents were divorced, but my mom didn't. I didn't honor my mother or father. I never really have, really at all, like zero. You know, for whatever reasons I had, I don't know. But that's a commandment, and I broke that motherfucker several times over. Do it to this day. Part of me following these coincidences has brought me to a place where I was able to begin to rebuild some of those relationships. You know, with family. Including my mother, and still working on my father. Guys, it's rapture time. We're all going to submit these, because these volcanoes, we're in hurricane season now. It's about to get bad. I'm telling you, Ebola is going to get bad. Period. The only thing it could be aside from Ebola would be a stock market crash. It's one of the two, but open and grievous sores. That's how Ebola is transmitted. It's fucking clear as day. Sorry, Mom and Dad. And any family member I've ever been a dick to.